In my opinion, Groningen is a great student city because it's always alive. There are always people doing stuff around. Whenever you go out, you will find students partying or having fun. And there are always events. You can never be bored in Groningen. There is always something to do.
This city is built for students. It means that every day you can find something different to express yourself via the association. What is an association? It's a group of people that they have a common interest. Let's say common interests of basketball, of painting, of running, or even of, let's say, theater.
Groningen is one of the northern cities of the Netherlands. I chose to come to the Netherlands because I believe that it's one of the most liberated countries and also one of the most technological advanced ones. So we have different types of classes. We have lectures in big lecture halls, but we also have different groups, tutor groups and coach groups, where we meet with a smaller number of students and a tutor or a coach, depends. Most of the times I study 5 to 7 hours per day, and I usually study at the central library or at the medical library. I don't really enjoy studying at home because I want to feel the peer pressure of other people studying with me.
Also in the masters, we have more liberty to express our own opinion. It's less a dictation, it's more like a discussion, a conversation of ideas.
So we have a lot of Greek and Mediterranean students. And in general, we're very close to each other. We have Facebook groups, and we organize some events together. We may go for a dinner or grab a coffee. And in general, you feel like there is a family here watching out for you.
Λοιπόν, παιδιά, το Groningen είναι μια τρομερή φοιτητική πόλη. Ελάτε να το ζήσετε.